Let me see.
Stop. There is no way a war can be acceptable in the 21st century. Look at that. I imagine my family in one of those houses that is now destroyed and black. I see my granddaughters running away in panic. This horrific scenario demonstrates something that is unfortunately always true. The civilians always pay the highest price.
Yep. Just back it up and spread yourself to everyone.